Hi, this How to 1 minute gonna teach you how to add an email subscription pop-up to WordPress. Follow these easy steps to add a email subscription pop-up to your WordPress website. First of all, sign into your WordPress dashboard and we are going to install a plugin. So hover over on plugins and click on add new plugin. Click on the search plugins box and type here Popup. Scroll down and search for Hassle Email Marketing Lead Generation Opt-ins Popups. So we are going to use this plugin. So install this plugin and activate it. Once the plugin activated, scroll down to this left-hand menu and you will get Hassle. Click on it and click on skip this and you will jump into the plugin dashboard. Here scroll down and you will get pop-up section. Click on create and now enter here the pop-up name and type select email opt in and click on choose template and here you will get bunch of different email subscription pop-up templates. You can select any of them to add to your WordPress. In my case, I'm gonna selecting this Black Friday template and then you will jump into the pop-up editor page. Here select content and here you can change the form title and you can add a subtitle here. It's optional. To add a featured image and a background image to your pop-up, you can do it by clicking on feature image and let's upload an image for feature. And now you can also upload a background image by clicking here. And here you will get main content box. Here you can easily customize these text. To preview it, click on preview. And here we can see the email subscription pop-up preview. Now you can add a call to action button from here. I'm going to removing feature and background images and now go to email section and here you can add more field by clicking on insert field and submission behavior. After submitting the email, your customers will get this message and you can easily edit this message here. Then you can also send an automated email to the user by enabling this option and then go to the integration tab. Here you can add applications, then go to appearance section and here you will get, you can change your subscription pop-up layout. You can choose layout for desktop and go to mobile. And also here you can select layout for a mobile version. So customize your form from here. So here you can easily customize your form text, then text color, text font, then go to visibility section and click on show. And to add conditions, click on add condition. And for example, I want to visible my email pop-up subscription to my pages. So here I'm selecting pages, clicking on add conditions and if you want to visible the email subscription pop-up in specific pages, then select this option only these pages and here type the page name where you want to add the pop-up form. And then go to behavior section. Here you can set a schedule for your pop-up. By default, your pop-up starts appearing as soon as it's published. However, you can schedule your pop-up for better targeting from here. Then you can change pop-up trigger. And here you can change closed by, you can select pop-up closed by the visitor by clicking on X icon. And now let's publish the pop-up. And now let's visit the website and let's go to the exact page where I added my pop-up. And as you can see, the email subscription pop-up has been successfully added and it's working perfectly. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.